Anyway, all right, it goes like this. This is Richard III.